Just like how in this game, coconuts are like the best thing ever. In real life, coconuts have become... Oh no! Coconuts are just average now! Hello everybody, GrayStillPlays, and we're back with more Raft, no time for BS. The sun rises on another beautiful day on the Raft. With our tiki poles over here, casting light and heat off into the lands. Now, something I had noticed, and people have mentioned this as well, and I totally like read past this in the notes. Supposedly, you can ask things a question, and when you ask them, you can move them. So, let's see here if we can break stuff down and move it. So if I go over here by this, and I take this down, does it appear inside of my inventory? Oh, Mother of Jesus. Oh, how glorious it is. That's fantastic. That's exactly what I wanted to know. Because that means that we can move chairs around and such. Someone said build a bar. I think that's a good idea. We can probably move all of our... We can probably move all of our cooking stations and everything outward. In fact, what I might do is I might increase the rear end of our raft backwards, meaning just further out this way, kind of move all this. We could even keep this here if we wanted to, but it would look weird to like have nets right in the middle of the raft. So one of the things we do need to do though, and this is like absolute, this is a sure thing. Well, first I need to fix this because there's a weird, we're missing a foundation right in the middle of nowhere. Oh, how are our beets doing? Yes. Oh, sweet mother of Jesus. Look at these beets. Hold on, let me go ahead and replant these. Get 3 beets planted, and then an extra beet planted over there. Now we're at the point where beets are becoming a self-sustaining thing, so I'm really excited about that. What we need to do is increase the area of our trees, the area that we can plant our trees. We need to have enough trees so that essentially we are able to gather trees at all times. Meaning that like by the time I'm ready to gather more trees, there's more trees prepared in the growing cycle. So let's go ahead and throw down a couple of foundations. We got plenty laying around, you know how it goes. And this should get us, let's see here. How many more trees should this get us? I don't know, maybe like, it'd be on the outside, 9 more, I think. Right around there. Hopefully we have enough materials to make all the crop plots that we can. Someone said to get rid of FPS, it was F2. That is not working. O does not work anymore either. Very strange. Not 100% sure why. Raft is getting pretty big though, and the FPS is starting to drop below 60. But what can you do? Back over here to the crafting area though, what we can do is make some damn tree plots. Gonna need, let's see here, we're gonna need a bunch of rope. And we are going to need more of the nails for sure. So, it's a good thing that we're working, that we're gonna be making the wood issue a non-issue. Huh. Hold on a second here. What's going on? Why is everything stopped? Oh, things are starting to move again. What is this? What is this weirdness? Did you see that? It's like the tide stopped moving. Look at this. There's a barrel. Just sitting. Just sitting right over here. Can I grab this barrel? Is it like glitched or something? No, it's not glitched. I can grab it. How about these two pieces of thatch over here? Can I grab these two? Yeah, sure can. Huh. All right, whatever. That's kind of weird, but I'm just going to pretend that everything's fine. No big deal. We do have some food issues going on here, but I've been baking some potatoes, so to speak. So let's go ahead and eat those while we got them. A couple of crunchy potatoes. Very crunchy. I don't know why potatoes are so crunchy, but whatever. Go grab our drinkable water here as well. I love slogging my water down in one shot, boys. And you should too. At least when you're on the raft, trying to survive. Let's go ahead and put all this, no, mother of God. Why do you, there we are. Put that over there. What do we got over here in the realms of metal? Got a lot of seeds, that's for damn sure. Got a little bit of metal. Got some metal. I'm gonna bring this over here, like this in. And from here, we're gonna go ahead and make a whole slew of nails. As many nails as we can. On top of that, let's go ahead and make some rope. Let me tell you boys about the magic of time and space. Yes, for you all, nothing has happened. It was just a simple transition from whatever I was doing before to grabbing these delicious beets here. But in the life of Gray, I've been gone for, man, I don't even know, 5 hours. So yeah, every once in a while, if you watch my videos and you hang around, you'll learn things about old Gray. Well, that job that I tell you guys about every once in a while, I had to go out, and the boys had to roll out and do our thing at, well, we just got done. It is 3:30 in the morning, but the show has to go on, damn it, the Raft show. So here I am, getting crap done, baby. We're gonna put some rope together, and I'm gonna try to not fall asleep at my computer. A lot of people say, hey, Gray, you yell every once in a while. Why is that? In fact, I bet a lot of people hear that from all different types of YouTubers. A lot of YouTubers get asked why they do things like that. I try and tell people it has nothing to do with yelling. I'm gonna cook these freaking turnips, or these beets rather. I wanna see what they do. It has nothing to do with yelling. I think it's just a matter of being a YouTuber drains the life out of you because you have to be active all the time and you never sleep. So, trying to pump up the energy a little bit keeps you awake. I don't know. I think a lot of us have energy. Otherwise, we wouldn't do it in the first place. We would probably just, you know, get to sleep like a normal human being. Let's go over here and make some of these tree crop plots. I finally have enough materials to get quite a few of these done. Can I get any more? Oh, we just need some more nails. No big deal. Nails right now. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get to use all this metal. Someone said they wondered how in the world we're making nails with no advanced tools. You're completely correct. I have no idea how we're doing this. It's the magic of YouTube. Wow, these things cooked fast. Holy crap. Hold on. Wait a damn minute here. Let me put my crop plots. Actually, I like my crop plots. I'm gonna keep these over here. These are cooked this fast? Can I grab this? Oh, a cooked beet. All right, guys, let's see what a cooked beet does. That was a raw beet I just ate, wasn't it? Fuck. That's the stuff that happens when you're tired. Back to the cooked beet. Oh. It's really not that impressive. I wasn't that impressive. It was just kind of average. I thought maybe something incredible would happen. Something, like, highly unusual. Like we would be able to see into the future. Or see dead people. Or the spirits of our ancestors or something. Really, all we did was just eat some beets. I don't even know if they tasted any good or not. Let's start putting down some crop plots. We need to do this, like I said. Big goal of mine is to, hold on here, see how close I can get this thing. Big goal of mine is to make it so that this tree issue that we're having is a non-issue, especially if we want the pyramid to get going. Someone sent me a picture of their pyramid on Twitter, and damn it, it looked pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, you did a good job. So, I've got big shoes to fill. There's other individuals out there that have made some excellent pyramids, and I'm gonna try and do the same. Let's go ahead. Now, like I said, I was hoping to get like 9 of these out here, but I think we're gonna get quite a few more. Another one right about, ooh, hold on now. Right about here we go. That's looking pretty good. So we're gonna get 4 on this chunk, and probably 4 that way and 4 that, oh wow, okay. So maybe 12 or something like that. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough, I don't know if I'm gonna have resources to put all these damn crop plots together. Let's put this one right over here. Is that right about level? Yeah, it's not too bad. It's not too bad from looking at it from this angle, I'll tell you what. Let's go ahead and grab this one over here. I've got seeds out the wazoo. So I'll have to head back over. I don't think I have any on me right now. No, I don't. Let's go head back over to our little area. Oh, long jump. We made it. Head back over to our area. Holy crap, these beets are the fastest growing creatures in the entire universe. We're having an issue again where stuff is just hanging out, and I think I know why. I think that our nets have so many items in them that, well, some of this stuff is still moving, huh? I was gonna say, maybe it's because our nets have so much stuff that the resources just can't move around. I don't know. I like the, hold on, let me grab all this. Oh God, we're starting to lose crap. We are losing crap left and right. I'd like to fill this crap up so much that the shark, like, chokes on it all, that rat bastard. He's been, oh, you, can you hear him? Can you hear him? He's right there! No, it's so far away! I can't get to him! Ah, you dirty bastard. Oh, I'm gonna cut you with this spear next chance I get. Although it's really hard to cut him with the spear. Oh, hold on. Epic moon over the horizon. Looking pretty sweet. We need food and water big time. Let me go ahead and make some ropes here though. Make all kinds of ropes. You know how it is. I'm gonna move these ropes up here real quick so I can get a shot. Cinematic shot of the epic tree. Look at this. Or not the epic tree, the epic moon. With the palm trees in the background, that looks majestic. Looks lovely. Back over here, let's go ahead and grab our water that should easily be drinkable and delicious by now. I managed to get rid of a lot of the stuff in our nets, so we will handle that in just a moment. Where did all of my cups go? Did my cups just go flying? Yep, they sure did. Hold on. Grab all this. There we go. Don't you? But god damn it! How are the what? Oh, that was interesting! I filled all my cups up. They all went flying out because they had no place to go, and then I immediately picked them back up. Well, that could have been bad. That could have been very, very bad. But it turned out to be very, very good. There we are. Got some nails in here. I'm just gonna make the rest of this into rope too. We might as well. The rope is far more important right now than anything else. Okay, we have a crap ton of stuff. Let's go back over here. More crop plots. All of the crop plots. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Can I get any more? No. So we're gonna need some more metal. In fact, I'm pretty sure we probably have more items that are just laying over here. Look at all this crap. Oh god, things are starting to fly overboard. We've got a plank over there. I'm not gonna worry about that. Let's go ahead and get something to eat real quick. We've been eating like beets for a while. Or we're going to be eating beets for a while, I should say, because it's all we have right now. I should probably think about getting some coconuts, and that's perfect anyway. Let me go ahead and what do I want to do here? Let's move one crop plot over here so I can grab these beets. Oh yes, delicious cooked beets. Yeah, they give you a little bit of food, a little bit of water. I guess the good thing is they just grow really fast, and they're like totally sustainable. As long as we have a couple on us, we can continue to grow them and grow them and grow them and grow them again. They should all be ready over here just about. Oh, there's one that's almost done. Go ahead and harvest all this. Oh, can we harvest this? Oh, there's a potato in there. What are we doing with a potato in there? I didn't know I had a potato in there. I wish I would have known. I would have done something with it. There we go. Holy crap. 10 beets, baby. Get all that planted. Get all that planted. And what we'll do, we need some lights down here. In fact, I might make some lanterns. Need some lights down by where our tree farm is. I'm going to start cooking two of these just to kind of get them going. What do we need for the lanterns again? It's been a while. I know we need like regular metal. Yep. And a tin can, which we need regular metal for. And we need some wood. We got plenty of wood. I'm going to grab son of a hoe. Where's the metal at? I've got to get rid of some of this stuff. All right, hold on one second, guys. Let me get my inventory managed a little bit here. All right, we've got one lantern. It's going to be like a street lamp. You know what I mean? Like as you walk along the roadway, so I'm gonna kind of put it like on the side over here, I think. Just gonna put it like right about here right now. Can we like get around it pretty easy? Yeah, it doesn't take very much to get around it. Man, this crap is just all in the water. It's all up in here. I don't know why it's not moving, but whatever. Jesus Christ! These things are already grown? Oh no, they're not done yet. Okay, but they're getting there. Let me start chopping down some trees. Put our additional crop plots up in just a moment too, but we need some coconuts to get our food sources full. Let me go ahead and chop down this tree at a completely inappropriate distance from it. No big deal. That's part of our raftly path. Oh, don't you go anywhere. No! No, coconut overboard, son of a bitch! I don't have enough space for coconuts. There we go. Coconut, need all you. I like coconuts because you don't have to cook them. They're just delicious all the time. And besides, just like how in this game, coconut is the omni-fruit. Oh, shark, I can see you doing your tomfoolery from here, you scumbag. I can see it happening. And I have to let it happen. There's nothing I can do. Just like how in this game, coconuts are like the best thing ever. In real life, coconuts have become, oh no! Coconuts are just average now. Look at that. Hold on, let me grab all these seeds. Did you see that? They don't give you food anymore. Coconuts have been nerfed. Oh boy, this is important. This is important to know, guys. Now that coconuts are nowhere as good as they once were, we're legitimately gonna have to use the beets or whatever other food we can get. We can also fish for some mackerel. We haven't done that in a long time. The mackerel have been very safe from me for quite some time. And quite frankly, I think that they're becoming too lackadaisical. And there's one thing that we don't want in this world, it's lackadaisical mackerels. Mackerels just kind of lollygagging around, not taking things seriously. How many more crop plots am I going to need? I think I'm going to need two more after this. That's a guess, but I think I'm correct. Hold on here. One right there. Another one right here. Hold on now. Sun is up, looking beautiful outside. One right there. Okay, looking good. Yep, we got space for two more. So I'm going to go ahead and plant right here. Am I fresh out of seeds? Do I not have any more seeds? How do you like that BS? All right. Well, I guess what we can do is, like, chop down an extra tree here. That'll get us a couple more coconuts. Although the coconuts are not at all as good as they were before. I wonder if we can grill them. Grilled coconuts is delicious. You can grill coconuts. No big deal. Grab some of these coconuts right now. I'm going to drink them. I'm going to drink them right now. There's no reason not to. Plus, we'll get our water up this way. I'm going to double check, too. So, you gain... Okay, so you gain very, very little food from the coconuts. You do gain some food. It's just, like, incredibly minuscule. Go ahead and finish off one of these trees here. This should be enough trees, though. This should be enough trees to... I don't know. I was going to say, like, fund. To fund our pyramid. To make it so that we will always have a nice, big, fresh stock of wood to continue to make that pyramid. And also palm frond, thatch as well. Go ahead and do this over here. One right over here. Do we have this planted and this planted? Okay, good. I think that most of the things that we need planted are now planted. Yep, looking good. We got a tiny little tree growing right in there. Let me go ahead and flip-flop through here. Can I get through this? Are you going to let me through here? No. Can I jump over you, tree? Oh, I can. All right. Well, that worked out very, very well. I imagine by now our beets are prepared. Yep. Look at that, man. Beets are coming at you. Beets are coming at you big time right over here. I'm going to start planting as well. No reason not to. There we go. Plant a couple there. And plant a couple there as well. Oh, whoa. Was I about to get, like, another? No, okay. It almost looked like I was going to get an extra beet in there, like a fourth beet. You know? Not quite like the fifth element. It's just the fourth beet. Let me see over here what we got beet-wise. Got a couple of beets here grilled as they are. Let's go ahead and grab them and eat them. Yeah, they do okay on the food. It's actually not that bad. They are just... Like, coconuts used to be the omni food. Beets are like a food that is on freaking Miracle-Gro times 10 billion. I've never seen an item grow so fast as beets. Over here, we can probably start making a whole bunch more rope. Yeah, a whole bunch more rope. We're gonna make that much for right now. Let me go ahead and I'm just going to grab a lot of this stuff here because there's a lot of planks and stuff laying around. A lot of everything laying around here. Okay, so we're already out of space. So that's fine. Let's get back over to our pyramid area. We'll do some real quick work out there. Oh, you know what? We need one more. Hold on. I'm going to do it. We need one more crop plot that we didn't have before. Boom. I did it, but I think it just... Did it just go overboard? Did I just shuck that thing? Oh, God. Oh, it's balancing. I need to throw something away. Seed, you're out of the here. You're out of here, Seed. Oh my God. I almost lost a crop plot. If there's something I would, like, legitimately feel bad about losing overboard, it's a crop plot. Just because of how much crap it takes. Oh, we need two more. Son of a bitch. All right, well, whatever. So, let me get the one in here. Why do you not want to fit, crop plot? You do as you're told. You do as you're freaking told. No. Be a good crop plot. You're not doing as Gray commands. Why is this? Son of a bitch. All right. That was not exactly where I wanted it. But quite, I don't know, man. That crop plot was giving me a hell of a time. One more crop plot. Okay, good. So then we'll put this one down. Do I have to go in the water for this? Just kind of, can I kind of squeeze over here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Really, crop plot? Really? You're gonna do this to me? You're gonna do this to me? You're not gonna fit? You're not gonna... Oh, hold on. Hold the phone. Come on, crop plot. Get there. Just do it. Do it, crop plot. Do it. Woo! Just barely got it. Man, I was about to become verbal with that crop plot. Crop plot was getting out of hand. Almost had to tell what time it was. Knock down one more of these freaking palm trees over here. Grab the coconuts from it. Get those seeds. Get those seeds so we can plant more coconuts. Right? Oh, really? What can I get rid of? I could make some more nails if I wanted to. In fact, I guess I can do that, because we were always going to need nails. Let's do that. Get rid of this. Grab these coconuts. Coconuts, coconuts. Are we fresh out of coconuts? Yeah, we are, but that's going to be plenty. Now, let's move this over here. These two pieces of wood can go sit down there for right now. Eat all this. That's going to give us seeds. Plant the seeds up. And there we go. And we can grab the planks, although one plank just disappeared into the nether. That's fine, though. Man! Just while we were doing that. These things are already again. Mother of God! Do I have enough space for more of these? Oh, I sure do. All right. Well, whatever. Beets for life, man. Someone said Beets by Gray. Very good. Very good, my son. Beets by Gray, yes. Let me see over here. We've got, man, we're starting to, the beets are kind of getting out of hand here. Maybe I'll put a couple of beets in here real quick. Got quite a bit of wood. So let's head back over by the setting sun real quick. Hopefully this right over here stays nice and allows our area to be lit. So we were making walls over here. Now that I come over here and see it, we're gonna need some food pretty soon too. We're making walls over here. We do have a wall window. Oh, we got plenty of resources. So let's go get this done. Cause I think I've been wanting to do that. We still haven't done it. And it looks like a shark has had a friggin' fiasco over here. Look at this BS. I'll take care of that in just a second. Let's go ahead and get all this walled in though. There's a lot of resources just kind of lingering. In fact, there's so many resources lingering. Can I not grab this? Why can I not grab these resources? This is very odd. I'm not able to touch any of this? Weird. Oh, is this just like stuff for the game? Like, is it just supposed to look like this? Oh, I can't grab it. It's not real. I've been lied to. Son of a bitch. All right, well, whatever. I don't mind. It's fine. Everything's just fine. I'm gonna keep this open for right now. And we are going to need a foundation right over here. There we go. And one more wall window. Excellent. Okay, so the bottom here is finally walled in. We're gonna be able to start on the next level. However, before I start on the next level, I have to look around real quick. And someone mentioned ladders would be a great thing for the developer to add. Oh my God, you're so right. And it would make perfect sense for the type of game that this is to have ladders. So I do like that. I think that that was a really good idea. Someone else mentioned like a torch or something, just some light that you could bring around with you. I think that would be a great idea too. I'm looking around here because someone keeps yelling at me for having one of the ceilings or something like that not facing the right direction. I honestly don't know where it is because I just don't care. But I care enough to be looking because I want to help this gentleman out. I assume it's a gentleman. I just don't know where it's at. I'm sure he'll tell me and I will forget yet again. Meanwhile, this freaking shark is coming after my shit, you son of a bitch! Oh! Oh, you shark bastard! Why? Oh, hold on! Hold on! Oh God, I found him! Oh God! We are running out of food! We're running out of food big time! Hold on. Hold on. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, woo! I had to grab some food real quick there. I need to get this taken care of. The food issue is becoming an issue. To the point where our girl's coughing and everything else. Anyway, right over, it's this one and this one? What direction was everything going? Oh man, this whole ceiling's all jacked up. There's several items here jacked up. Looks like this whole way is facing the wrong direction. All right. I'll take care of that in the next episode, or I'll forget about it. Or there may be even more ceilings that are all jacked up. That could be a thing too. Guys, hope you're enjoying Raft, and remember to look forward to Conan Exiles. That is something I'm really looking forward to. I don't know if that's your kind of game, but it's gonna have a ton of crafting and base building and stuff in it. I'm actually really looking forward to that. And I'm hoping to have a lot of fun in that game, and hopefully you guys will join me for the journey. We're gonna have all kinds of buddies doing our thing together. It's gonna be freaking awesome. Till next time, folks, Stay foxy and much love.